old logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping this island. The tomb of an important general dating from the Kamakura period was discovered in our coastal dig site.
I gotta be a tomb raider.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers. To read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s.
Learning something new every day.
Portuguese minted these in the 16th century for their colony in Malacca, Malaysia. This must have come from one of the old galleon wrecks.
Oh. Oh, okay. I guess I can't have it.
No arguments. Just get your shit together. We head out in 10.
That place is a fucking death trap.
Yeah, maybe the perfect place for some escaped prisoners to hide out.
If they went there... Damn it!
It's too much! Uh-huh.
Okay.
Explosion, we thought.
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark. Something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
Alright, speed run. Girl. window.
Oh, damn, I'm tired. Always recording at like night. That's not nice. What? This is so sketchy.
Islanders are absolutely insane. Those poor people from the Endurance, so tragic, but honestly, it adds to the drama. Not only is this the mythical land of Yamatai, but the shipwrecks and the modern-day cultists. It warrants at least two documentaries, maybe even a series. Oh, Lord, this place is going to ignite the world's imagination, and I'm going to be right in the center of it all. Such a... Wow.
jump on this guy.
I need help!
Oh, shit. Oh, darn it.
Were these gifts for the ancient rulers of Yamatai? Or was there some kind of battle?
Oh, shit.
at all those bodies.
Keep it down.
The Oni are here.
Yeah. You want them to find us? Just shut up. Keep your eyes open for the girl.
After we discover the tomb, they came. The Oni. First, the lights went out. Then the screaming started. Was it us or them? That horrible sound. It still rings in my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades. Gunfire. Shouting.
The same sword again?
Soon after we discovered...
Gotta kill Oni, Akuma, Heaven Destroyer. Headshot. Where are the Sun Killers? Down you go.
If I'm going to get to the ritual